Pearson set at the belt, and now the 2-0 pitch. Swung on line into left field. Falling fast. Wormuth comes in, can't get it. They have to play it off a hop. And there it is, the first base hit in the history of the Worcester Red Sox. It belongs to Yairo Munoz.